your toxic perfume.
Are you cool?
Yeah.
What are they doing? Come on, you can do it. We need the sun out.
That's what I had to do, was just dive in.
Hurry, get in, we're ready to go. Just kidding. Don't get in. We'll spare you. Stay out. Start the car. Turn on the heat.
You wuss.
The dark lost blue.
Here's the biggest wussy. Look, a snorkel man's coming up.
I already started taking pictures.
We drove for, you said an hour and a half? An hour and a half. 45 minutes to go to the beach and swim for literally 3 minutes. And then all of you.
More than 3 minutes, begging your pardon.
5 minutes?
No.
7?
Your feet were in about 4 minutes, your belly about a minute and a half.
Okay, so 10 minutes then you were in the water. Then they decided they wanted to go to the jacuzzi and I didn't get in because I was taking my time, and I'm glad I did because then my hair would be wet and I'd be colder. Come with me, let's snorkel. Let's get a mask so it looks more realistic.
Here, camera. Here you go.
See, you can watch this guy.
He is snorkel breather.
See you later, view. See you later, pool. I swam in with my stupid goggles. See you later, hot tub. See you later, loft. See you later, kitchen. See you later, table. See you later, TV. See you later, bathroom. See you later. What? Took it.
Well, I'm not leaving
without it. Okay, I'll tell Dad. Okay. Goodbye, beautiful bedroom. There's my messy bed I stayed on.
You speedsters. Yes. There goes Savannah. Litch it. Come on, get it. Savannah!
Hey!
They got settled rocks on there for the rest of the left.
Okay. Ooh!
This one's gonna be good.
Nah, I don't think so. No! Okay, Wyatt, your turn. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh crap! Come on, Savannah, let's get you a good crash. Don't stop. All right, Wyatt, show us.
Yeah, show us how it goes.
Why not?
Oh no.
Come on! I only have 2% left in the battery. Oh. I hope he falls.
Quiet riding?
Oh yeah, of course. You did it! Where are we going?
Hands on your hips, here comes that barrel. Hawaiian way. You should see what you look like from up here. I love it. Congratulations.
Alright, so all I have is pictures from this tour now. Basically, we rode this little boat ride to this fern place thingy-ma-bobber, and it was pretty cool, and then we tried to take a cute cheek kiss family picture with Wyatt, and he didn't really let that happen because obviously he hates us, so that was a no-go for him. And and then we went and ate at this restaurant, and I got a chicken sandwich, and it had this really awesome view, and the clouds were just all pink and beautiful and cotton candy, and it was just great.
I've passed on now to the eyes of a dark love.